Audioonline.com/LimeWire.
Pianist, an organist, a stage director, singer, composer, lecturer, writer, conductor. He's performed in Italy, France, Greece, Israel, the Bahamas, extensively throughout the southern United States. He's an impressive individual. And he's telling us all about the Barber of Seville. It's coming to the Lyric March 11th through the 13th, and you have something highlighted. What is that? Did I miss that?
Yeah, you missed one very particular thing on his resume.
Whoa!
Drowning survivor. What the hell? Says you're nearly drowning after falling backwards into the Sea of Galilee.
Yes.
Oh, wow. While conducting
madrigals.
Tell me that wasn't like a weird gypsy prophecy come to pass.
No, I was overcome with passion for the music, and I was waving my hands, and it just kept moving back and back and back, and then I fell into the Sea of Galilee.
Oh,
it was an ancient Roman theater.
God, ancient Roman theaters, such a life.
Wow, that's how I want to go. I want to fall backwards from an ancient Roman theater into a Sea of Galilee, even though I will probably just be run over by a Ford F-150 in Glen Burnie. So, Jim, let's go ahead and get working on Josh's soft palate, if you would please.
Well, now, first of all, Josh, what is your preferred tessitura?
I'm sorry. What was that last one?
Only his urologist knows that.
Tessitura? What is that?
Tessitura. It's where you normally like to sing. So are you a tenor, baritone, or bass?
Yeah, go ahead. Give him a little where you're most comfortable. Riff on something here. No, that's too high.
It depends on the song.
Okay, I think you may be a tenor.
Okay, yeah, I am a tenor.
That is your preferred tessitura.
That's my, yes.
Okay, so do you know any arias already? Didn't you say you know a little bit of Nessun Dorma from Turandot?
Yeah, I do. I'm a little acquainted with Pavarotti.
Mm-hmm. Did you bring your white handkerchief with you?
No.
Because you have to wave that as you sing,
right,
you know.
Right.
Did you bring your gigantic, sweaty torso?
I'm very nervous, though.
Don't be nervous. Just sing.
Well, now, one thing, now that we have discovered your preferred tessitura, what is your preferred vowel for vocalization?
When you sing like Jesus is Lord, sing that.
Jesus.
Wow, we got a long way to go.
Okay, well, from that I can tell that E is not your preferred vowel for vocalization.
Is it
okay, why don't we go with ah? Okay, what I want you to do is open your mouth, raise your soft palate.
Yeah, open that mouth,
Josh. What's my soft palate?
Your soft, if
can you go like top of your mouth.
The top of your mouth.
Okay.
Okay, now your tongue needs to be very, very loose.
And active.
And touch the bottom of your teeth. Okay, can you do that?
Okay.
Open your mouth more. Say ah, ah.
Ah.
Okay, now that's good. Now you can go ah.
Oh, there you go. Keep going.
Okay, now we need to get the breathing going. Can you raise your shoulders back? Open your sternum up. Breathe from your diaphragm. Okay, with all of that ah going on, can you just
almost a perfect mimicry.
I think we told Jim that he had like some sort of talent. Like he was kind of
he's good with counting.
Semi,
yeah, I used to
like
think
there.
So too.
He could count toothpicks if you drop them.
No, I don't. I'm not used to this kind of structure. And what do you want
me
to
do? Your own thing?
Just
I don't
tell
know.
Me what to do,
okay.
Jim.
Can
tell
you,
me.
Okay, even though we determined that E was not perhaps your preferred vowel for vocalization,
doesn't seem like A is either.
But it's my preferred drug.
Can you just say Figaro, 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 Figaro?
Figaro, Figaro, Figaro.
Okay, your tongue seems a bit tight.
Mm. Well, hello.
Yeah, that's
there.
Where I come in.
That's what I've been told.
Well, hello there.
Okay. Okay, and keep your jaw down. That's the big thing.
Okay? All right.
There we go.
Tongue loose,
Figaro,
jaw down.
Figaro, tongue loose.
Figaro, Figaro, Figaro,
jaw
Figaro, Figaro,
down.
Figaro.
Lift up that soft palate.
Jim, can
relax
you teach him some tongue loosening techniques? Something to just to loosen the tongue up so it can be placed where it needs to be placed.
Well, you need to have self confidence.
Yeah, that's what he's lacking.
Right.
Would you would you agree with me that right now that's what he's lacking? I don't know what you're doing here. Would you please get some confidence? You can do this. We all know you can.
You're amazing.
You're regressing here. Let's
go. Good breath. Good breath. Mouth open. Figaro, Figaro, Figaro.
Figaro, Figaro, Figaro.
You know, not bad at all. Not bad at all.
What?
Now, can you take a bigger breath and sustain the last note longer?
Yes, he
Figaro,
can.
Figaro, Figaro, Figaro.
Wow.
Figaro, Figaro, Figaro.
I think that was a lot better. He was only singing out of his left nostril, but it was good.
Kind of like to brag.
I mean, I like the progress that he's made. If he continues to work on it between now and March, I'd like to see him in the play.
His tessitura has enlarged. You can tell.
If you have enlarged tessituras, right. I think we can get you in the actual performance itself.
Mike is the most feeble voiced of us all.
Yeah.
Well, now, what is your tessitura?
Mike says he has a handicap. I don't believe it, but he's got a very feeble voice.
He reads at a fourth grade level.
I don't know. Just hearing my voice, can you tell what my tessitura
is? You sound like a baritone because you're kind of middle of the road.
Mike, turn your mic up a little bit. Mic number four, quattro.
Give the Figaro a go.
Okay. Now, you did a diphthong.
You went his own tongue.
You went Figaro. It's Figaro. It has to be all pure Italian vowels. Pure Italian vowels.
Okay. Figaro. Imagine there's an Olive Garden in your chest. Italian.
So do you almost want to like create like a bubble at the back of your throat and kind of
all over?
Because I feel that almost happening as I sing.
Well, now, are you used to singing full like this? That's the thing.
Scott's got some pipes on.
You just got to open your mouth and raise your soft palate.
Yeah, put your ass in the air.
Raise that soft palate. Let's go.
Hit it.
Figaro. Oh, I'm so
awful. Why did he stop? Why are you stopping?
I hear my own voice and it's not awful.
We finally found something he sucks at.
Jim, I don't want to put you on the spot, but could you demonstrate yourself projecting? I mean, step back from the microphone, but could you give us the full operatic experience?
Because you're a true pro.
Because I've never seen it or heard it in person.
Yeah, let's pretend you're...
Figaro.